An asteroid up to 40 meters in size and only discovered 5 days ago is due to skim past the Earth on Friday. Asteroid 2018 CB will pass by at just less than 1/5 the distance between the Earth and the Moon. It was first spotted by the Catalina Sky Survey in Tucson, Arizona, a NASA-funded project to record potentially hazardous asteroids. However, while the pass is relatively close in astronomical terms, it's nowhere near enough to be a threat. The 15-40 meters space rock is set to make its closest approach to Earth at 22:27 Greenwich Mean Time. Although 2018 CB is quite small, it might well be larger than the asteroid that entered the atmosphere over Chelyabinsk, Russia, almost exactly 5 years ago, in 2013, said Paul Chodas, manager of NASA's Center for Near-Earth Object Studies. Asteroids of this size do not often approach this close to our planet, maybe only once or twice a year. CB 2018 will buzz us at a distance of 69,700 kilometers, 43,300 miles, which is roughly twice as far as the belt of satellites which orbit Earth in geostationary orbit.